Pratt with the puck once again. Devils with 45 seconds remaining on the man advantage. Hughes into the slot to Foley. Stopped by Swayman. Keeps it away from Miller.
Another good play.
Out in front. Heinen could not get it through.
What an effort there by Deakey. What a shift. Just an absolute outstanding shift.
And Rammstein stopped by Schmid. Score! Geeky capitalizes. A great shift. And Morgan Geeky gives the Bruins a 1-0 lead.
What a shift. What an unbelievable shift by Morgan Geeky. And here's the corner play. Look at this. This is effort. Support by Van Riemsdyk. And look where Geeky goes. He eventually works himself to the front of the net. He wins the battle on Miller. He will not be denied. He gets inside position, and he buries it to the back of the net. What a beautiful goal.
Yeah, you know, you mentioned it, the change to Montgomery's line. And Geeky originally playing with DeBrusk and Pastrnak, and now this shift. He gets out, he's aggressive, and he certainly looks big in the net.
Yeah, his team has checked for the most part very well.
Now Miller had the puck taken away, leading to an opportunity for Van Riemsdyk.
Told that story 100 times.
Oh, well, I love it.
There's Pastrnak, stopped by Vanacek.
What a beautiful pass there by Jake DeBrusk. Great idea by Ball. Good keep in by Marino.
And then Marino towards the net, bouncing puck. Devils looking for it, it's loose. And knocked out of trouble and out of the zone. Just over a minute to go. Devils will look to get that first unit out. Here's Holtz, down low for Meyer. Back out and a save by Swayman on Mercer. Siegenfaller unable to control the puck. Here comes Pastrnak. Nemitz is back. Pastrnak goes to the backhand for the forehand, and Vanacek makes the stop. Lukey is with it for New Jersey. Eric Hall cross ice off of Bruins skate. Back out to the point. Miller.
I think that hit the shaft of the stick.
Flipped off the post by Hall, and then she scores. The Devils tie the game at one. Dawson Mercer beating Jeremy Swayman.
It just felt it was a matter of time. The shot. Oh, maybe it went off the stick of Holla. And then the good play there in front of the net. And then you got the Devils hungry going to the net. Luke Hughes is there. Mercer's there. Off the post by Holla. And then the quick little play. And I believe you're right, Kenny. It was Mercer that...
Into the Bruins zone. Bastion cuts towards the net. Slides it across. Puck is loose. Hit off the skate of Coyle. Players looking for it. And it's finally blown dead.
There it was, Bruce. They tried.
Yeah.
Unable to connect with Heinen. Comes back out to Shattenkirk.
Stick by Holla there on Heinen.
Here's Lowry with Patrick. Back off for Heinen. Saved. And then another by Vanacek.
Three chances.
Oh, and a full save.
Three by Heinen. One by Van Riemsdyk.
Now Steen, the laid off side. Bruins now clear the zone. Long pass up the right wing for Timo Meier. Moving in with a shot. Knocked down by Swayman, and the Bruins clear the puck out. From Bert, Darren Kang, Jen Bottrell with the call. Sabres and Avalanche. Devils move in, and Hughes turned aside by Swayman. Here comes Luke Hughes into the Bruins zone. A pass for Jack Hughes. Stopped by Jeremy Swayman.
He tried to bank the puck in as Swayman was down there.
Siegenfaller and Mercer. Heischer still with it. Around to DeBrusk. Moves in. And now the Bruins clear. Past McLeod and down into the Devil zone.
Lindholm with a big hit there on Luke Hughes, and he's laboring going to the bench.
Jesper Bratt with the puck for New Jersey. Cutting wide on Lindholm. Puts on the brakes. Across for Jack Hughes. He scores!
Set up by Vanacek. Pratt with the entry, little change of pace, get some time. Vanacek should get an assist on this, and then the quick little release right under the glove off the left hip of Swayman.
Goes through Swayman. I mean, I think the quickness of Hughes's release.